This is how to use the IKEA can opener, also known as IKEA Kent opener. You would have to make sure that the can's border is right between these wheels, let's call them, I don't know. Like this. Then you just shut it and turn. And there you go. Now I'll just have to find out what rutabagas are.